argue. I just hit that chick with a bottle. I don't fight, I don't argue. I just hit that chick with a bottle.
What's up, what's up, what's up? It's Lance Harwood, baby. It's PWW Thursday Night Girl Fight. We're out here in Pikeville, Kentucky. And we're about to get a party started right now. Buckle your seatbelts, baby. Welcome to Girl Fight, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Lance Harwood. Making her first appearance on Thursday Night Girl Fight is Maggie Storm. As you know, she debuted at number 30 at PWW Battle Royale. She came up short, but she's still trying to prove herself. The youngster is going to get a battle right here tonight. Coming up next is and you knew somebody was going to be welcoming her to PWW, and it looks to be the light heavyweight champion, Elizabeth Cruz, with a drop kick to the back of the head on Maggie Storm. And as soon as this gets broken up, we will be able to get to some tag team action, and we have not seen the Militia AK-47 and Devin Beretta. For a minute, they make their appearance, their return appearance, as they will be taking on the Order, the Russian Gladiator, and the German. The tough ones. I wouldn't want to face them. That's coming up next on Lance Harwood, baby. We got Maggie Storm and Elizabeth Cruz fighting on the outside on an impromptu fight, as Cruz was not scheduled to face Maggie Storm, and we're going to have to get somebody out here to break this up. So we can take a break. We'll be right back, baby. Good night, Maggie Storm. And here they come. Long time no see, my friends. It's AK-47 and Devin Beretta, the Militia. And they're just two members of the five ladies in the Militia. We have not seen them probably since a little after Halloween Havoc, after their little tiffle with the Living Legends, as the Living Legends proved once again why they're the greatest tag team in wrestling today and ever. Yes, I don't care. I'm Lance Harwood, baby. This is Thursday Night Girl Fight. That is the Militia. Coming up is the Order. Get you some, Pikeville, Kentucky. Get you some. And here comes the most ruthless ladies in women's wrestling today. It's the German and the Russian. It's the Order. I think PWW was lucky that the Order was not in that tag team tournament, as they drew the short straw.
And their opponents, the Order!
But they're here on Thursday Night Girl Fight, and they are here to prove why they are the best. It's the Order taking on the Militia right here on PWW Thursday Night Girl Fight. I'm Lance Harwood, baby. If you miss Monday night, woo-wee, you better go check it out. That main event was off the chain, as Bailey Bennett has won her shot at a chance at the Global Championship next Monday versus Jaden Ashley. Do not miss that. Right now, we got some tag team action fixing to happen. Buckle your seatbelts. They mean And it looks to me as if the militia has, and here we go with a double team from the Order. And it's the flying crossbody. And down goes Devin Beretta. It looks to me like the militia took a little too long of a break, as they have been no match for the Germans. And knees up by Beretta right into the German's gut. And now here we go. And what a reverse by the German into the clothesline from hell. And here's a cover. One. And it's a kick out by Devin Beretta. Coming up next, the television championship is on the line in a fatal four-way. You don't want to miss it. Only right here on Thursday Night Girl Fight on Lance Hardwood, baby. We've got the militia and the Order and some tag team action as Beretta now tosses the German neck first onto the top rope and gonna give her a little knee to the face. Good night. Good night, Julia. Good night. And it's a rope break. The ref called a rope break. I'm excited for next Monday night. It's the Global Championship is on the line. First time on a Monday night in PWW history. You do not want to miss it as Devin Beretta, into the cover. And the German kicks out. I'm excited for that and the Television Championship on the line next as there's a deadly clothesline from hell delivered by the German to Devin Beretta. And the Order is going to get the win. Ruthlessly. Looks like the militia's got a lot of work to do to get back to where they were. The Order get the win. Coming up next is the Television Championship. You don't want to miss it. I'm Lance Hardwood, baby.